to New York. Not gonna lie, it's a bit, I don't feel 100% safe. Was really hungry, got this
here.
So good. Okay, so this is what happens when your 2 hours transit is delayed and you have more than 24 hours transit. Airline, they will have to pay for this, etc. So I was like, I asked about their budget. They say that they will give you around $200 US. So I went to this hotel. It's like $163 US, and it makes it impossible.
It is the meal. Oh,
that's the, I think that's the impossible building.
Ready for the day. I wanted to leave my bag at the reception, but no one was there.
About the Apple shopping experience back in my marketing classes. It's very nice that you get to experience the products yourself and just kind of go back to things.
I'm using the iPhone's processor. If you notice below my photo, we have these little cubes here at the bottom.
Found some mangoes on the street, but then because I feel hungry, but at the same time, I need to walk very fast, so. I've been traveling since like 2 a.m. Sunday.